A Portland man indicted on federal arson charges has now been charged by the Multnomah County District Attorney's Office for the same incident. The DA's office is charging 21-year-old Cyan Bass with multiple felony counts of arson and assault. Bass allegedly set fire to the Justice Center on September 23rd and 24th. 21-year-old Hannah Lilly is a co-defendant in this new case. She is also charged with one count of rioting and two counts of arson.